Peggy 16.
Grew up playing everything from Indian classical music to flamenco to jazz to playing in orchestras to playing with punk bands and rock bands and funk bands. Ever since then, I've worked a lot in a whole range of areas, and I particularly love, over the last 10 years, I've been doing a lot of orchestral work. What I try to do is I try and get involved in lots of different things. You know, I work a great deal with theatre, having worked with theatrical companies like Complicité, who won the Olivier Award last year, and Akram Khan, you know, who's a fantastic dancer, and a lot of orchestras like the London Symphony Orchestra, who I've been doing a season with recently. You know, I try and bring a lot of that kind of experience, and also my own albums and DJing and stuff like that. I try and bring a lot of that into the games world. You don't need to be driven to speak, you know, we just speak all the time. And I kind of feel the same way about music because I've spent more time in my life playing music than I have talking anyway. So it kind of feels like a natural thing. So I never get tired of it because it's my communication. I get a real buzz from DJing in a club, you know, and watching people dance or, you know, cheering to something you just put on that they hadn't heard before or they're excited by, in the same way as a live gig. You know, what's also an incredible buzz is when you get an orchestra in a room, and for the first time you hear back what you programmed in your bedroom, or you first heard in your head just a few weeks before, and it's just a little theme you might have whistled or thought of. You know, it's quite incredible, you know, watching that machine that is an orchestra come to life and create something that was just literally an abstract idea just a few months ago. I have a strong idea of what I wanted to do with Whittling Slave right from the beginning. I think we've been true to that kind of flavour. You definitely can identify the music as being from this game, you know, and I think that's what's working very well. It feels like it has its own vibe.